Yeah, what's going on? Welcome back to Honors Network. Hit that like and subscribe button. Start the video out with that every single time because y'all be forgetting. So in this video, we're talking about Randall Orton. Randy Orton, he finally came back, you know. It's been a long time. It seemed like he had to get away from being in that tag team with Matt Riddle. So the show ended up starting out with him saying Matt Riddle that he don't want to be in a tag team. Actually, he came out alone. He wasn't even involved, Matt Riddle. But Matt Riddle came out with his RK Bro shirt on. He had it on throughout the whole show of Monday Night Raw. Well, anyways, you saw that he distracted him later on in the match. And the big boy, what was his name? Omos. He distracted Omos. And then next thing you know, Randy Orton hit AJ Styles with the RKO. The three most deadliest letters in sports entertainment, RKO. And then as you see it, Matt Riddle wants to come in the ring and be like, oh my gosh, bro, we're friends, let's be tag team. But as you've noticed, Randy Orton already came out and he's very respectful. The most respectful I've seen Randy Orton be in God knows when, how long. He was very respectful to Matt Riddle in the beginning of the show and just said, bro, I don't want to be friends. I don't I don't know about that part. He just said, I don't want to be a tag team. Like, we were something in the past. He was very respectful when he said it. But Matt Riddle kept egging him on. Look, he's even trying to leave. You know, Randy Orton, he was very respectful. His most respectful I've ever seen Randy Orton be, because the old Randy Orton just would have RKO'd him. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? But check this out. Matt Riddle, he really wanted to be a tag team, but Randy Orton already said it 4 or 5 times. And, like, he wasn't listening. You know, like, you got to listen. Like, he was acting like some of y'all's wife that have black eyes and broken up. I'm just kidding. No, that was very offensive. I apologize for that. But check this out. So he got a hug, right? And he's all like, all right, I'm going to give him his time to shine. Put the hand in the air, you know, Matt Riddle, since he's a big fan of mine and stuff like that. But that's going to have to cost you, Matt Riddle, you dig? It's going to have to cost you. Watch, check this. Do it one more time. Check this out. All right, we do this. All right, I'm going to be your friend one time. Boom. But that has a price, you know. With the three most deadliest letters in sports entertainment, that's called a RKO, Randy Knockout, you know what I'm saying? We're going into SummerSlam. Randy Orton, he doesn't want to be in a tag team. He wants to be a singles competitor. He wants to chase that title, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? Well, anyways, hit that like and subscribe button. I'll be back with more wrestling content ASAP.